Hi there, welcome to Professional Android App Developer 1 course. In this course, we'll build a complete Android app as well as a complete RESTful API. You will learn how to build a backend server and how to host a RESTful API. You will also learn how to build a complete Android app using our MVVM architecture and how to consume the API that we have just built in our Laravel. So let's go and see in a brief that what you will learn in this course. First of all, we'll learn about the Kotlin basic, and then we'll learn about the MVVM architecture, and we'll make use of a retrofit library to perform all of our networking tasks, and to store data, we'll make use of a room database, and to perform all of our trading and to do our tasks in the background, we'll make use of a Kotlin coroutines. And for the navigating from one fragment to another fragment, we'll make use of a navigation component, and also we'll make use of a data binding. And for the Laravel is a PHP framework that will help us to build our application in PHP and to build up our RESTful API. And we'll also make use of a Laravel passport package to build our API and perform all of the authentication. And we'll make use of the Laravel homestead to host our development environment locally. And we'll also learn about the Postman to how to test our APIs that we have built. And the MySQL will be our backend database. So let's go and see in our application that you will be building using this course. So I'll open my Android application that we will build in this course. So you can see our application which has a Tutu app. And on the home screen, we have a list of the tasks that we have just added. And you can see we have a different color depending on the task status, like started, pending, and completed. It has a different color. And you can just click on it to view the detail. And if the task belongs to you, you can edit it. But if the task doesn't belong to you, you cannot edit it. And we have the add task function over here where we can add the tasks. And also we have a profile screen where we can get the user profile detail. And also we have the option to edit. So we'll be performing all of this action through our Android application, and we'll be connecting back to our RESTful API that we have built. So we'll be building our API using the Laravel PHP framework. And you can see that we'll build all of the API functionality over here. So you will learn a lot of the things that you want to build a complete Android application. And if you want to become a complete Android app developer, you need to know all of the functionality that how it works, like a backend and a front end. So we will learn all of these things in this course. And I hope you guys will enjoy it, and I hope you will like it. And if you like this course, and if you would like to subscribe this course, do let me know. And please share this course with your friends and family. And if you need any help, do not hesitate to contact me. Thanks for watching this, and we'll continue with our lesson on the next video. Till then, have a great day.